I am pretty particular about what I do post on TikTok. My golden rule is I don't post anything that I wouldn't watch in a group of my friends that would potentially roast me and make fun of me.